Hello dear students, good morning once again. Now we're going to study some of the general rules and regulations of narration, that is direct and indirect speech. So let us begin this video. So general rules and regulations to change the narration from direct speech to indirect speech. So general rules. These general rules are three types. First one is change in person. Second one is change in tense. And the third one is change in the other parts of speech. Parts of speech. So these three are the general rules in front of you. So first of all, we're gonna study about this portion, change in person. In this video, we will be focusing only and only on change in person, that is your rule number, general rule number one. So see the change in person. Actually, this change in person, we learn according to the formula of S-O-N, formula of son. Now, what is this formula? S-O-N, son formula. So let me explain you here. S-O-N. Let me write it down here. S means subject. Let me erase. S means subject. O means object. And N means no change. No change. Now let me elaborate this portion, S-O-N formula. What is the subject, what is this object, and what is this no change? You will be getting very confused with what is the subject, object, and no change. So let me tell you, dear students. Actually, the first person changes in the reported speech. In the reported speech, first person changes according to the subject. How? Let's see. Let us see how first person changes according to the subject in the reported speech. Let me write one example over here. For an example, if I write, Rajan said to me, Rajan said to me, comma, double inverted commas, I am busy, or anything you can write in the place of busy. You can write I am late. I am late also. I am late. Full stop, double inverted commas, close. So now see what is your reported speech. A reported speech is this one, you know. The reported speech always comes in the inside the double inverted commas. So dear students, this is your reported speech, I am late. So you can see what is the first person in the reported speech. You can see I is your first person. So this I will change according to the subject. What is your subject? Subject is your Rajan. So you can see here, Rajan. okay? So let us change this in the indirect speech. So Rajan said to will be convert told. Rajan told me that in the place of I will change, this first person will change according to the subject. Subject is this, okay? Rajan is he or she? Rajan is he. So he was late. Okay, dear students, actually what are the first person? First person is I and we. Now let us take one example with plural subject, okay? Let me write here. They said, comma, double inverted commas. We are doing, well, full stop, double inverted commas, close. So look at here, the example is with the plural subject. They said. So what is your reported speech? Your reported speech is this one. Now what is first person in the reported speech? First person is we. Now this we will change according to the subject. So let us change. They said will be as it is. They said, because there is no preposition to. When preposition to will be followed by a reported verb, then only it will change into told. Okay, so we are not supposed to change it as told. Okay, this said will be as it is. So they said that. What is that? This we will change according to they. So they said that they were fine. Full stop. So I hope you understood subject. Now let us learn next one, object. Now this object, what is this object? Second person. This object is for second person. Second person. Dear students, second person changes according to the object. Okay. Second person of a reported speech. Second person of reported speech. That will change according to the object. Okay. So how? Let's see. In the previous videos already I have explained what is your reporter, what is reported verb, and what is your object. Okay. So let me erase this portion so that you can understand. Okay, now see, now next one is second person. Let me write one example. Sohan said to me, comma, double inverted commas. What is second person? Second person is you. Okay. You are a thief. Double inverted commas, close. Now see, what is your reported speech? This is your reported speech, okay? So what is the second person in the reported speech? You. This you will change according to the object. What is the object? This is, Sohan is your subject. Said to is your reported verb. And what is your object? Me. Now this you will change according to this me. Means according to the object. You need to remember these things, dear students. I hope you are getting this rule. Okay. So let us change now. Sohan, this said to will be converted into told. Sohan told me that. So this you will change. Me means me. So Sohan told me that I was a thief. Here Sohan is telling to me. Me means who? You. I. Okay, when you will change this in the indirect speech, this will be converted into I. So there is nothing to understand in the second person. How second person will change? Second person will change according to the object. Now the next one. Next one is, what is this? Now in the third person. Now this, in the third person, there is no change in the third person. How? Let's see. Let us see. Let me erase this portion. Third person, there is no change in the third person. Third person will be as it is. What are, the third person? See, let me write one example over here. For an example, if I write, whatever it may be, let me write one example. Naresh said to me, comma, double inverted comma, no need to write here, not me. Naresh said to, you write any name. Rohan. Naresh said to Rohan, comma, double inverted commas. He was driving a car. Full stop, double inverted commas, close. Now let us change this in the indirect speech. So as you know, there is no change in the third person. So see here, Naresh told Rohan that this he, actually he is your third person. So third person in the reported speech will not change. So this he will remain as it is. He had been driving a car. So these are the particular way to change the person. So I hope you understood this rule number one, general rule number one, change in person nicely. And under this we learn the formula of SON. What is this SON formula? Okay, so I hope you understood this video. If you like this video, you can just subscribe this channel.